Name?
William Morrison.
Address?
Flat 3, 27 Drake Street.
Reason for wanting death?
Do you ever wonder, what's the point of me? I think that all the time.
Have you really tried to kill yourself 7 times?
10. Count the cries for help.
You couldn't be in better hands.
Great. I failed so many times I thought I'd outsource it.
Sorry, I was having a sandwich.
You're not what I imagined.
Meet many assassins, do you? An assassin is not just a man with a gun. We're not murderers, we're professionals.
My mom's quite dead.
Oh, my God, I'm so sorry, Mrs. Raymond. I'll have another go.
And if you're not dead within a week, you get your money back.
Okay.
You've just signed your own death warrant.
I had a call from the publishers and they're interested in my book.
We really want to work with you.
I'm thinking I might want to call it off.
But you signed a contract.
Things have changed.
We've got an agreement.
It's not legally binding. It's
always dark. Have a good death. Oh, balls.
I wanted to die because I had nothing to live for. And that's what I was trying to find.
Mr. Morrison is still alive.
Go!
Our business is life and death, and we can't afford to have accidents. Whoever heard of an assassin with a shaky hand? You are done.
You've got to show him. Show him you've still got the killer instinct.
Killing yourself is a lot harder than people think.
Whoa! Careful!
Oh, that is it?
Oh, this is getting ridiculous.
Just some sandwiches and a flask of tea. And I thought this might come in handy.